So there were three cats named Butter, Orange, and Black. Their mother was named Nina. Butter's family was moving. Someone put her family in the box and then shut it. When they were in the truck, Butter pawed at the inside gate.
So, how was your day
yesterday? Oh, it was great. I went grabbing. Did you?
Yeah. Where did you go?
I went, I think, in
the Rainbow Valley.
I went in Connecticut.
Oh, yesterday I went to Connecticut to eat tacos and ice cream.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
Oh, I'm gonna check on the kittens. Let's see how they're. Oh, they're.
No, I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh, this is heavy. Fine. Meanwhile, Butter worried. What if there were monsters? What if there were? What if the hairdresser was mean? What if any of them? She worried and worried. After the kittens nursed, they pushed open the gate, climbed onto someone's feet, and tickled them. The person pushed them off, so they went to the side. All of a sudden, someone picked them up and made them go back to nursing. First Black, Orange, then Butter. All of a sudden, a snake came to town. It wound its way down and stuck its tongue out at Butter. Butter wriggled out of the gate and told the snake, "Don't eat me. I'd be in there if you had." Butter climbed off.